A recent study says Gurungpa Dangi's Aberration Pyramid, up to 27,000 years old. The age, same as claimed regarding the Bosnian pyramids, is extraordinary, and there are more similarities. No signs of human activity associated with the radiocarbon dates, while speculation surrounding the underground spaces, and nothing that confirms the hills are pyramids. Yet, both sides, and questionable interpretations, have received, or receive, government support. But how are these pyramids, or artificial pyramid-like constructions described? The Gunung Padang paper says the pyramid's core consists of meticulously sculpted massive andesite lava, enveloped by layers of rock constructions. And, the report by Dr. Ali Barakat, proposes the so-called Bosnian Pyramid of the Sun is a natural hill sculpted in the shape of a pyramid, with covering stones used to adjust the imperfections of the original mass. Very similar and unusual explanations for two different controversial sites is extremely suspicious and smells like a hoax.